These are two of my favorite, strongest coffees they have here. Cafe Lalave. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but it is pretty fucking strong. $3.24. And this one right here, Pilon. I think this is made in Puerto Rico, Miami. Strong shit. I love coffee. That's one thing I don't ever see. If I have to choose between, I mean, I prefer this one, but I would say I'm gonna go with this one today. This one's pretty bitter. I like some people I know.